Actor Vicky Kaushal visited the Golden Temple in Amritsar before commencing the next shoot schedule for his upcoming film Sardar Udham Singh. Vicky on Friday took to Instagram where he shared a photograph of himself praying, "Babaji Meher Bakshyo, Sardar Udham Singh, here we go," he captioned the image. Vicky will bring alive the story of Udham Singh, who assassinated Michael O'Dwyer, the former Lieutenant Governor of Punjab in pre-independent India, in revenge for the Jallianwala Bagh massacre in Amritsar in 1919. Singh was subsequently tried and convicted of murder and hanged in July 1940. Actor Irfan Khan was originally supposed to play Udham Singh. The film will witness an unprecedented massive shoot schedule across various countries this year. A Rising Sun film production, the film is produced by Ronnie Lahiri and Sheel Kumar. It is slated to release in 2020. INS Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.